torches. They're sticking to the metal. Troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and every...
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world, then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Follow me.
All right.
Get out of here.
tumbleweed.
Match on Maria. So many people. I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad. But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we've got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. We gotta find that symbol. This isn't the right area. Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Let's go.
They spotted us. Open fire. Drag out. Yes. I'm out.
There's another terminal. Let's check it.
Revive me!
That's not the right symbol.
Follow me.
That's not it.
Go.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
To the left!
They're flanking us left!
Jack, open it up.
I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her.
Maria. Maria. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
Sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
I think we found our locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper, the cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on, let's head towards the palace.
Yeah. beside yourself? Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen.
Cover!
Yeah, right.
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
We know what the grubs like to eat.
Sweet.
Thank you. before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface.
Sweet.
And we shall begin anew.
Hostiles.
We
severed claws.
Looks dead to me.
Back. world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace. Find that queen. Let's move, Delta. If that's the palace, I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man. I don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Well, I still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
No shit! Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Good to go. This'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man.
So this is next time.
Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Well, we still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
Reavers!
No shit! Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Yeah.
up at him, Delta!
All right, Delta. Let's find a way in.
The Lambent are inferior. Destroy them for your queen.
Moving back. Flag out.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry?
We must be kicking some serious ass.
Far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Each other?
What the hell?
The Lambent are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
On the left. Cole, follow me.
Shit! Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Lambent are weak.
Ah, shut your trap, bitch!
Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Don't those things explode?
Usually, keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Who's next?
Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Hire my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in a great flood!
An ambush. Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
Not the windows! Gonna find the queen.
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom. Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down 3 levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Burn. Watch out for our guys below!
Start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Hold still.
Dude!
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambers to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
That was born in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You grim-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! So down here ain't gonna know what swims, huh? Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skink ass quit! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muscled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
This will do. Give me that.
Yo, baby, I'm home! Hear that? Bring me back to the old days! Number 83! The Cold Tree!
Cole, knock it off. If the Locust Queen's down here, then we're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Oh, man, come on, man. How could I resist that?
Drag out! This is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up.
Gotta be aware, Cross!
Game on, baby!
is a little too close.
Home. Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit! Trap whatever! Bring it!
What?
to that door. We've got an appointment with royalty.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be put up.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
What the hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, Cole, go after the Queen!
Yeah.
some help with those tickers!
She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
Worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Our ticket out of here. Get on those reavers.
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta.
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a prime one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Then you better move fast!
us out of here. This entire place is going down.
Shit! Get up, go! Get your ass moving!
Yeah.
This is Delta Squad coming in! Anya, we just been hit! Call off the gun!
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Defend the landing.
Close.
Marcus, the chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
It seemed to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.